Hey everybody, right now I'm gonna play the Resident Evil 7 demo, only because I wasn't able to do it when the game came out, when the demo came out. And I just finished recording a full Let's Play on the full game, but just for shits and giggles, I want to do one on the demo. Mainly because the ghosts that come out in here, that don't come out in the full retail version. So, with that being said, here is the Resident Evil 7 demo. On the PS4, of course. Of course! Beginning hour. And there are also some scenes that were in here that were not in the full game. So I would like to get it out there, you know, for other people to see. For those that don't have PS4s or this game.
Thank you.
been in this part of the house. Oh shit.
Inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do.
Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Static. You say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he?
Unfucking believable.
nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
We gotta get the hell out of here.
There you go. looked a lot like certain someone, and I got the bad ending. Okay. Well, that was the demo. Thank you for watching. Oh. Hashtag RE7, nice. Okay, well there you go guys. The midnight version of Resident Evil 7 teaser beginner hour. So I will upload this one and the let's play the full game. So thank you for watching. Comment, like, subscribe. We'll see you next time. Have a good one.